Hi my dear student, today we will discuss chapter 2 basic algebra exercise 2.9 reduce into partial fractions. We have question number 1 divided by x square minus a square. So always when you see the denominator, if it is possible to factorize, you wanted to factorize in the very first step. So otherwise we will see the concept as per the procedure. See, I have x square minus a square in the denominator. This is the form of a square minus b square. So I can write this one as x plus a into x minus a. Got it? I have 1 divided by x square minus a square. I can able to factorize this in the form of a square minus b square. It will be a plus b a minus b. That is x plus a into x minus a. I have here linear, here also linear. So I want to write some constant a divided by x plus a. And some other constant capital B divided by x minus a. Take LCM. Here a times, the LCM is product of these two. A times x minus a plus b times x plus a. I will get the denominator as product of these two. And I have here denominator product of these two. Denominator denominator get cancelled always. One. I will repeat. I can factorize. Then linear up here. Then I can write a by x plus a plus b by x minus a, and taking LCM, a times x minus a plus b times x plus a divided by the product of x plus a and x minus a. Here 1 divided by x plus a, x minus a. Denominator, denominator get cancelled. Okay. Now equate this one, the denominator a as x plus a, equate to 0. When you equate to 0, x plus a, it gives x equal to minus a. Put x equal to minus a, put x equal to minus a in 1. Okay. Substitute 1 equal to, replace x by minus a. Minus a, minus a, plus b, minus a, plus a. Got it? This is a, minus 2a. And this is 0, 0 times b, 0. So what is capital A? Capital A will be 1 divided by 2a with minus. Got it? Very simple. Just equate, the denominator of a is x plus a equal to 0. I am getting x equal to minus a. Put x equal to minus a in 1. So replace 1 equal a x by minus a, and this minus a plus b x by minus a plus a. A minus a plus a 0. 0 times b 0. Minus a minus a minus 2a. I need capital A. So what is capital A? 1 divided by 2a with minus. Similarly, equate the denominator of b is x minus a to 0. When you equate x minus a to 0, you will get x equal to a. Put x equal to a in 1. Put x equal to a in 1. Replace 1 equal to a x by a minus a plus b. This is a x by plus a. What is a minus a? 0. 0 times a? 0. A plus a? 2a into capital B. I need capital B. What is capital B? 1 divided by 2a. That's all. Here I want to find out the value of capital A and capital B. By replacing x equal to minus a, I am getting capital A value minus 1 by 2a. By replacing x equal to plus a, I am getting capital B as 1 by 2a. Now replace these two here, you will get the solution. Therefore, 1 divided by x square minus a square, which is the question which is given. I can write this as a. What is a? Minus 1 divided by 2a divided by x plus a plus b. What is b? 1 divided by 2a divided by x minus a. Just I replace my a value here and b value here. Now I can take 1 by 2a as common from the numerator. 1 by 2a, it will be minus 1 by x plus a, it will be plus 1 by x minus a. Okay, that's all. So I can write the fraction 1 by x square minus a square as 1 by 2a times minus 1 by x plus a plus 1 by x minus a. If you wanted to verify, very simple, when you take LCM between these two, when you simplify, you will get this one. Is it clear? This is a given fraction. I wanted to write partial fraction. We are splitting like this, and after splitting like this, I want to find out the value of a and b. I am getting a value here and b value here by replacing x as minus a and plus a. After getting capital A and capital B value, just replace here. I am getting this one, but in this case I can take 1 by 2a as common from the numerator. That's why I am taking, it will be minus 1 by x plus a plus 1 by x minus a. Is it clear?